So in this video, I'm going to show this t1 equals 1 if t1 equals 1 over square root of 2, and we have the recursion tn plus 1 is equal to 1 over the square root of tn plus 1 over 2, then pi is approximately equal to 2 to the n plus 2 times the square root of 1 minus t to the n over 2. And actually this thing here is the area of a polygon, a regular polygon with 2 to the n plus 1 sides. And the way we're going to do that is we're going to consider a circle of radius 1. So the area equals pi r squared theta r equals 1. So this is actually equal to pi. And we start by inscribing a square. So here OB equals AO equals 1. These are both radii from the center. And we have this right angle triangle 1, 1. So this side here, square root of 2 by Pythagoras. And the area of the square is square root of 2 squared, which is just 2. So from this we can say that pi is greater than 2. Okay. So now next we're going to think about the octagon. And to find the area of the octagon, say this was A, this is B, this is E, I've got the origin O, and let's call this point here F. So the area of the octagon is equal to the area of the square plus 4 times the area of triangle AEB. And we can see that the length OE, that's the radius of the circle, so this is just 1. And if we look at the triangle OFB, this is a 45 degree triangle, these are equal, 45, this is 1. So the lengths here are 1 over square root of 2, and 1 over square root of 2 by Pythagoras. This is a right angle triangle. So this point here, it's at right angles. So from that we can say that the length EF is equal to OF, is equal to OE minus OF. And OE is 1 and OF is 1 over square root of 2. And we can also say that the length FB, FB is 1 over square root of 2. So putting that together, the area of this triangle is equal to FB times EF, because that would be twice the area of this triangle, but the whole triangle AEB will just be the area of this rectangle EF times FB, which is just going to be 1 over square root of 2 times 1 minus 1 over square root of 2. So the area of the whole octagon is going to be 4 times that. Okay, so if I can close that, so the area of the whole octagon is going to be 2 plus 4 times that area, and if we multiply top and bottom by square root of 2 over square root of 2, then this 2 at the bottom times this square root of 2 is going to give you the 2, and we're going to have a square root of 2, which if we write 1 a square root of 2 over square root of 2 here, then we can see it's going to be square root of 2 minus 1 on the top over square root of 2, and these square roots cancel. And then, of course, we've got 4 over 2, which is going to come 2. And then it simplifies all this, and in the end, you get 2 square root of 2 is the area of the octagon. And then we're going to do a 16-sided shape, and this time what we're going to do is I need to change the width of this pen. Right, is that big enough? Yeah, okay. So if we look at this triangle here, because OG, so what we're doing is make a perpendicular bisector OG of this OEOB, and it's going to be perpendicular. So we have this right angle triangle. Call this angle theta 2, and theta 2 is going to be half of theta 1. If we say that, if we let theta 1 equals 45, which was the angle in the first one, theta 2 is equal to theta 1 over 2, and we just define it that theta n is equal to theta n minus 1 over 2, because what we want to do here is work out how to work out all the areas further on without doing each one step by step. So we've got theta 1, and this length OB is a radius, so this is 1, which means this length OH is going to be cos theta 2, and HB is going to be sine theta 2. And then what we want to work out is the area triangle EGB, which is going to be GH times HB, and GH 3h is a is the radius OG, which is 1 minus the length OH, which is positive 2, and HB is just sine theta 2. So the area of this is actually going to be sine theta 2 times 1 minus cos theta 2. And so the area of the 16-sided shape, 16-sided shape, is going to be the area of the octagon plus, and this time it's going to be 8 instead of 4, times the area of that triangle, which was sine theta 2, 1 minus cos theta 2.